Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. It's Mighty Joey, and today I am going to play FIFA 15.
Clashes in world football, isn't it? So many stars on both sides. Can't wait for this one.
Salmo Suengas Bello takes charge of this game. Got the ball back through a very good interception. Ooh. The back heel didn't come off.
There we go, skill to play the balls. Skill to pay the bird.
Here they go.
cut in quickly to try and win the ball back. Karim Benzema. There's some potential in this move. They are behind, but they're pressing on for this equaliser. Luis Suarez. Lionel Messi. Real Madrid given the throw here. Cristiano Ronaldo. Popular would be too strong a word for him around these parts. Head out to Cristiano Ronaldo in that wide area. Now Messi. Luis Suarez.
Rakitic, Iniesta.
Something that they were aware of that had been niggling him, so no point in taking chances.
Sami Khedira. Good covering, great covering. Otherwise, they'd have been in a goal. Jordi Alba. Ivan Rakitic. That is now a goal kick.
Goal. Well, they've got power, they've got height, and when the corner's that accurate, you only want end result.
we've seen in the first half time. The manager of the winning team will just have to get his players motivated. To say there's room for improvement for one of these two teams is an understatement as the second half gets underway. Luis Suarez. Opportunity here. He goes for goal. And he scores and widens the gap between these two teams. That is his second goal of the game. They just can't contain him. Different angle on it here. Just widens the margin. One-sided match. Okay. Sergio Busquets. Substitute getting ready. He's done the job, he's the specialist.
Salute.
Confidence personified.
Salute.
You can see why. One of the most one-sided games that I've ever seen. Given the throw here. Sammy Khedira. Carvajal. But they're not happy that the free kick's been given. The advantage was played, and then they lost the ball. So you can see that the team that's been penalised think they've had a double whammy here. But he's been given the ball, really. Didn't have to do too much to get it. It's a poor pass. Benzema. This could be it. Oh, what an opportunity. What a decisive save. It's a shot. Well, the keeper got a touch to it to make the save. Corner kick coming up. Safe hands from the keeper from that shot. Toni Kroos. He went in well. In a goal! Luis Suarez. Well, that's gone back to him. It's a quick break. Takes the shot off! Well, that could have ended any lingering anxieties. Jordi Alba. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Tackling is a real skill. Against Barcelona. It's a booking for the Barcelona player.
You jumped in a little too quickly.
These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle. It was badly timed.
Lionel Messi. Circumstances to get a goal when you've got the extra player.
Yeah, they've used the full width of the pitch to stretch the depleted team.
Oh, this is one-way traffic.
Bye-bye, guys.